There will be plenty of gilded coaches traveling on London streets this Saturday, but not one in particular, this one. It will stay put as a museum exhibit in Westminster Hall during the coronation and a few months after. It's the official coach of the Speaker of the House of Commons and the oldest intact coach in the UK. It was built in the 1690s. It was last used for the wedding of then Prince Charles and Lady Diana.